Thank you. Excuse me.
I guess Edward knew what he was doing when he hired you.
This area is under our protection.
I'm not sure I like the idea of the Minutemen having so much firepower. It should have been the Brotherhood dealing the final blow to the Institute, not the Minutemen.
Never expected the Minutemen would be capable of taking out the Institute.
Don't mean to make you nervous.
There you are.
Hey.
Fighting again.
Great.
Please, you do the talking. If I pick anything up, I'll let you know afterward.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murph. Be the Mab Woman.
Hey,
you call? Called?
Hey.
What's mine is yours, pal.
Heads up.
Sure, I can help you out.
What's going on?
Now that the Institute is gone, we can finally start to work on making the Commonwealth a better place for our kids.
All this sunlight. I just feel exposed.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
I ever tell you about the time I was in Capital Wasteland? Now there's a tale. What's up?
It's such a relief not having to worry about the Institute anymore.
Hey, Codsworth.
May I accompany you, sir?
Yes.
It will be my pleasure.
Codsworth, it's time.
Oh, Deacon, your witticisms, as always, are, I'm sure, quite droll.
Need something?
Lost track of how many blisters I got. I gave up alcohol after settling down here. You can fix just about anything.
Shot my liver.
Guns, computers.
It's hard to imagine how many people used to live there.
It's coming in pretty good.
If I were gonna plan an end.
So much care. That place is nothing but trouble.
What now?
I got word of a settlement that needs our help. I'll mark the location on your map.
Humans all look funny. Human carry so much. Strong only need hammer.
Hello, sir.
Humans, super mutants, freaks. Very busy around here.
My hat's off to Boston's architects. I doubt they expected so many of their works to survive.
Sometimes strong not understand human.
Careful, this is rough territory.
It's pretty impressive.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
Mr. Valentine, I couldn't have picked a more worthy replacement.
Codsworth, you flatter me. You take care of yourself.
Fist was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him.
If you were, dangerous look about you. It's as simple as that.
Hope you ain't here for me.
No green stuff here.
Got it.
Not time to be careful. Best to just keep moving. World is bigger than strong new.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
It's like painting a huge sign on their front door. Rob me.
Heads up.
If I got it.
Than a few potholes around here. Steel and concrete. And still standing.
Beauty human needs strong.
Look alive.
Do something for you?
Blimey, what a little rain, wind, and weed will do to a place.
That explosion came from the old CIT ruins. I mean, if you believe the stories.
Diamond City Surplus! Open 24. We're having a sale on brooms! Oh, no, wait. My programming is telling me we never have sales. Maybe you should buy something else.
I'll take a look, sure.
Excellent.
Hey there, General. Just spreading the good news to Diamond City.
You know, I sold McDonough that gun he had.
Uh-huh. Sure. Let's take a look.
Something for everyone.
Did you hear? McDonough was a synth. I hope he's rotting somewhere in the ground.
Let's see what you got.
A bit of everything.